The energy system that underlies our economy, our security, and our daily lives is changing like never before. To build a future energy system that is secure, resilient, reliable, affordable, and clean, we need a research environment that recreates real-world dynamics and provides space for exploration. NREL and DOE's Office of Energy Efficiency and Renewable Energy are meeting this challenge by investing in a new national capability called Advanced Research on Integrated Energy Systems, or ARIES. ARIES is a research platform that can match the complexity of the modern energy system and conduct integrated research to support the development of groundbreaking new energy technologies. ARIES will make it possible to understand the impact and get the most value from the millions of new devices like electric vehicles, renewable generation, energy storage, and grid-responsive building technologies that are being connected to the grid on a daily basis. It will also make it possible to consider opportunities and risks where larger systems rely upon each other. At the growing spaces of interdependence between the power system and other infrastructures like natural gas, fuels, transportation, water, and telecommunications. The core ARIES platform consists of three elements at different scales. At the community scale are research assets and real hardware at NREL's award-winning Energy Systems Integration Facility, or ESIF. The ESIF is then connected via a high-speed data link to city and campus-scale research assets at NREL's Flatirons campus. These interconnected pieces alone allow for experimentation at up to 20 megawatts and represent an unrivaled research network at the leading edge of what is possible worldwide. But a key innovation with ARIES and what sets it apart from anything that exists currently is its scale, which is amplified by a virtual emulation environment. Powered by NREL's revolutionary 8-petaflop high-performance computer, this virtual research space introduces metropolitan area and regional scale dynamics, expanding our ability to understand the interaction of hundreds to millions of devices with complex energy infrastructures. And surfacing for the first time, new opportunities at the edge of unexplored frontiers in integrated energy systems at scale. With ARIES, we can discover the strengths of each energy sector, their interdependencies, and their potential. It will be an unprecedented national resource to amplify the creativity and drive of industry by connecting it to the innovation powerhouses of the national labs. The biggest challenges lie ahead, and we invite collaborators to take them head-on with the next generation in research infrastructure at NREL.